Hey, I'm Big Mac. I go to Freedom High School, and I'm a Big Mac. I'm a hamburger, but I'm just average, like everyone else. But people don't seem to treat me like that. Mm. So I was the first one in the Happy Meal. Yeah, it was just a small burger, a side of fries, some apple dippers, and like a little milk. But then I finally moved my way up in the value menu in about sixth grade. And I stayed just a single patty for a long time. And my parents are always disappointed in me. They're like, oh, he's just gonna stay on the value menu. I didn't wanna be a disappointment to them. But then finally, when I first went to high school, got my second patty. And now, I'm the Big Mac. A full meal. Get some. Yeah, life's pretty tough being a Big Mac. I mean, it's good and all, but like, everyone's trying to eat me. And then, they're all trying to dip my girlfriend a milkshake. Like, I don't want your backwash in there. She's mine. Back off. You know?
So I met Big Mac, in middle school, kind of. I didn't really talk to him, though, because he was kind of cute and just little. And then he got his second patty, and he filled out nicely, and we started talking more. And, oh, my hair's in my shake. We have really cute nicknames, like, I'm Sugar Shake, and I call him Mac Daddy. Or sometimes Macintosh, because it's like kind of foreign. Because like French is foreign too. Because I talk to French fries sometimes, because I don't really know who I like and stuff, but I like Mac too, but I don't know.
Me and Mac go way back. I remember one time we were in a Happy Meal actually, and there was a sweet Hot Wheels car, and he loved that thing, and then the kid took it, like always, and he was all upset and embarrassed because he was crying. But I can't talk about being embarrassed because all my fries fell out that day, too, so. But me and Big Mac go way back. We're good friends. Kind of got a thing for his girl, though.
I hate that Big Mac. He's so cheap and gross. He's sloppy.
No. Okay, so Big Mac has got to be the most annoying person ever. Like, I've had him in my class ever since fifth grade. I even shared a locker next to him, okay? My face is always getting stuck in his buns. It's ridiculous.
Well, I guess he's nice. It's kind of weird, though. Nobody really wants to talk to him. Kind of gets obsessed with me if you even say hi, so.
I cannot believe Jake. Every single guy loves her.
My milkshake brings all the boys to the yard. And they're like, it's better than yours. Damn right, it's better than yours. I can teach you.
But she's so dumb. She asked me how to spell dollar menu, and she's on the dollar menu. I just can't even believe it.
But at least I got my friend French Fry. He's a good guy. He'll never do anything bad to me. At least I know that. Yeah, I was bummed out. Lost my girlfriend, lost my best friend. Like, it was weird going back to like this, just a single sandwich now, from the meal, a whole combo, the whole thing. But I moved on. I found someone that compliments me a little more.
At 3 a.m., it's what you didn't say that told me I'd get hurt again. So I hung up the phone and I screamed out loud. I felt so alone, should have said the things I'm thinking now. Oh, never thought.